We also explored that most of us start our prayers, hey, God, how are you today? Here's 75 things I need you to do for me today. And we start with this idea that I'm coming to prayer as a I need from you list. And I don't know where we learned that from, but it's become very materialistic, and it's about us, as opposed to I'm coming before the God of the universe who's allowed me to speak to him, and he's my dad and wants to hear from me, but I need to recognize who he is.